And this time it's Bosseth here again, and this time I'm playing Jace Top. I had a bit of a problem with the last few games. Ended up going down to gold. 5. I went up to gold 3 and I went straight into gold 5 over 2 days. It's a bit of a problem. It doesn't matter though. And then on my team I have Mumu jungle, Sif, Morgana bot, and Ahri mid. Their team Cap mid, Lee jungle, Lucian, Leona bot. And Renekton on top. I'm just gonna wander up to top now.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
I'm maxing my Q, as you do, but I'll be buying a Mana Moon first, probably then. Maybe into a Black Cleaver and Last Whisper. I'll just do the Jace Shuffle. Both of these weapons look so cool. Missed one last hit. What I'm hoping to do is just farm up. Farm up and then try and get my items I need. Whoops, missed the big one. I'm just poking down. I don't know what happened in our jungle then. Lee Sin was in our jungle fighting a Mumu and I don't think Cat reacted. Gone down to half health so far. He's gonna heal it back up there. I've got to be careful putting so much pressure on top I don't actually have. A recall. I want a recall. But I think I'm gonna finish this wave. Because I want the Cannon Mini if I can. Should get me a ward. Damn, I still missed it. Man, you hurt. You twat leveled up. Yeah, it's too much energy equal. Not enough mana to fight him. I got TP, not TP in. Hopefully only missed the one. Here we go. I hope that this isn't a relatively hard game, providing Cat doesn't get fed. Whoop, why did I even shoot that? Now what I want to know is his ult count towards... Ooh shit. Damn, I missed. You knob. Get away, get away, get away, get away. Damn. Just heal back up if I can. Put that down, shoot that over there. There we go. Push him back out, stay away from the power. I only need help a bit. Oh shit. Luckily I flashed or he would have killed me. I'll buy that for the GA. Or I might buy boots of armor. It doesn't bother me, I'm only just behind on farm anyway. It's just he's a lot higher on level XP at the moment. Get out of my lane. Whoops, missed. Oh, very cool. Oh, wow, wow. probably look at the map. Yeah, I buy those because then it gives me the ability.
Never a wrong step.
Bonk. You want my pink ward? I'm punished for taking it now. Destroying his ward. There's one thing the cat can do then. I don't want him to jump on me. I don't like this. I'm going to try and hit him with a few Qs. Oh god, I didn't expect Cat to still be there. That's nice. I don't know what Ari was doing. Hopefully we can get Drake. The mummy took it. Mummy took it. My dragon. Oh my god, it's Morgana. Oh my god. It's a Moomoo. It's god. It's a Moomoo's god. Top tower was lost. We got dragon and I got a kill. Damn, that missed. Can't fight him. I don't know why he's running away, to be honest. He's not going to hit my pink. I'm going to go get my mana moon. Mana Mui. And I think I'm gonna get my brutalizer. This server though. Well, and that was really nice. Boom. Really, Pat? Really, Lucian? Do you want to do that? I suck. Well, I need just to jump over. There we go. I got 108 farm to hit 113. Where's this next minion wave? There. Get away, Renekton. That mid tower is on 67 HP. Get away, Lucian. Oh god, there's an action. Oh no, cat. What am I on about? What do we want to do? I want to try and get into this tower. Oh yeah, I want to hit it once. There we go. I can finally back. Oh sweet, I'll upgrade that too. No, I don't know what I was doing. Just back. What's going on down there? No, I got Drake in a minute. Why did I meet together? Tower for tower, it doesn't matter. We got two towers, they got one then, because we also took the mid tower and then I took the top tower, but now all towers are even. Great, we got one, they've got none. Alright then. Okay, but they just got their ass kicked. Oh. Just kindly fuck my life. More can tank this for a minute. No, then I just run this way. Damn, I missed him. But to be honest, that was all I could shoot it at that angle. I still got TP, so I'm still gonna be right back. Here we go. Damn them! That was pretty funny. We need to take this tower. Come on, you can take it. You can take it. Now we're back. Get away, Lee. Yeah, that doesn't really hurt. It's going well, I'm fed at the moment anyway, which is always good. I think I'm gonna buy my last whisper now. Because then my Q will do even more damage. Take the movement speed boost. Don't fight. No, that's really bad. Alright, that was actually better than I thought it would be. Go away, Lucian. This isn't a smart idea. Get away. It does. Run through this. I'll shoot back through it. Oh god. The menu moves top and bottom. Come on, I gotta get a big one. Oh, I got both of them. There we go. That's really nice. can nearly afford my thing, but I think I'm gonna nearly afford my last whisper. Can I regroup mid? Oh, I haven't got TP, what am I doing? We can finish this in a second, if we can get it right. I got more farm than here in the end. 8 assists, 4 kills. My Q still doesn't deal a lot of damage, but what's Civ's AD? Civ... I got more than her. Never a wrong step. And she's building attack speed there as well. Right, that's all over with Ari killing him. Okay, it's all over. Anyway guys, thanks for watching. Let me play in Jay's top. Didn't do very well to start with, but I didn't feed, which was a good main part, because Renekton was destroying me. But anyway guys, thanks for watching. I'll catch you next time.